What's new in Tasks in Teams? Inside of Teams, the Tasks app is the single best place to see and manage all your work across M365. We've added several new capabilities to help drive even more personal and collaborative productivity. Within shared plans, you can now set recurring tasks for work that happens on a set schedule. You can see a repeat indicator on the task, and when you complete the task, the next scheduled task will get created automatically. For each task, you'll be able to add notes with rich content like bold and italic fonts to convey more information to your teammates. The emails you flag in Outlook are also available in the Tasks app, enabling you to set due dates and track them alongside all of your other personal and shared work in M365. Additionally, you could directly open these emails in Outlook to get the context you need. When you visit the Assigned to Me list, you can see all the work on your plate across M365, from Planner, To-Do, Loop, and Teams meetings. We're also going to show your tasks from Project 2, including the ability to open the project associated to the task. To help you get organized and focused on the most important tasks first, you can use My Day to easily track the top tasks you need to get done first. Organize your day by adding tasks to My Day and check things off as they get done. Along with all of these new tasking features, we made some additional performance improvements in the app so it opens and loads faster, saving you time and getting you to where you want quickly. Thank you for using Tasks in Teams, and we hope these new capabilities accelerate your productivity journey.